Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
For you, and you alone.
What is the delay? I am not...
What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so, here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. It is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al-Ghul out.
We will be here until the next sundown. Go.
A crate with spices and silks. There cannot be too many of those around.
Go away!
I need your help, my friend.
Honor is at stake.
سيكون عليك التعلم. لا أحاول.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Taking down the watch's drawing?
Was necessary.
Okay.
فلترقد بالسلامة.
Hold on!
I'll silence you! Damn coward!
Turn and face me!
I'll ring the alarm!
have a look. Wait!
Strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage.
No decency these days.
Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge?
You dead?
As you were.
Come over here. Quickly. Get us out and I'll make it worth your while. Please.
Not here, are you? But I will find you.
Fate calls.
Stop that murderer!
I must get out of here.
God curse you. No respect for authority.
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns.
Now we're being made to slog in the desert. We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. Pungent. This must be the caravan merchant's crate.
Is that what I think it is?
Is this your crate?
Ah, it is indeed. The guards returned it to you.
In a manner of speaking.
Very good, very good. I must repay you. You seem like a man who enjoys a good meal. Care for some spice?
Not today, no. But I will ask that you loudly proclaim your departure. Make sure Mas'ud notices.
We share the same mind. My thanks to you, Ya Sadiqi.
Ignore me.
Word will surely get to our
home. Vinyl?
Come out and spare
him. Well, I may see these marvels myself. I offer a loyalty discount to all returning customers.
Keep at it.
Killer!
Now is my chance.
Stay alert. I feel something is amiss. I am losing my patience.
Turn your hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts, destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes. A hidden one you may be, but not just.
Basil. Clear your mind. Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the Hidden Ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects. Like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a djinni torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al-Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why. Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Niha? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe. Thank you.